When I was much younger, I had this dream of going to Jupiter and throwing a match in, setting its hydrogen ablaze and having a second star in the solar system. There were obviously some problems in the way of executing my plan, not limited to the fact that there is no oxygen to ignite the hydrogen on Jupiter. But that doesn't stop the question of whether Jupiter could have been a star, had things gone a little differently. Is Jupiter a failed star? And the answer is yes and no. No, in that Jupiter is not something called a brown dwarf, which, by its very definition, is a failed star. Brown dwarfs are much more massive and hotter than Jupiter. They generally form independently of other stars, in a molecular cloud where other stars are formed. This video is a computer simulation of a molecular cloud collapsing and forming stars. As you can see, some objects are flung away from the cloud before they've had time to acquire enough mass to become real stars. These are likely to become brown dwarfs. On the other hand, you have objects that continue to pull in more mass from the cloud. These will become main sequence stars. Zooming in on a star forming, you can see that a disk of gas and dust from the molecular cloud has formed around it. This is called a protoplanetary disk, and this is where planets eventually form. You can see the making of planets start to blob together over time, and it's from this disk that we believe Jupiter came from, just like the other planets in our solar system. But aren't there loads of star systems out there with more than one star? That is true, but multiple star systems may have formed when two or more stars met up in the stellar nursery and stayed together, like these ones. An object like our Sun was too greedy for Jupiter during its development and ate most of the mass from the cloud itself. Just to give you a comparison, the Sun contains 99.8% of the mass of the solar system. Jupiter only contains 0.1%. Jupiter's problem was that it formed in the Sun's own disk, and the disk was exhausted before it had a chance to get massive enough itself. So, going back to the original question, yes, Jupiter is a failed star in that it failed to become a star, but that also happened with all the other planets. Well, thanks for watching. If you want to know more about how stars form, then check out my more in-depth video here. A big thank you to all that support the channel too. I have Patreon if you want to donate, but sharing the video really helps too. Thanks, and I'll see you next time.